Okay. Hi.
Okay, so first of all, I want to apologize for yesterday. Apparently, I had subscriber only mode on. I'm so embarrassed. I literally thought I turned it off, but I guess I didn't double check. I'm going to start double checking that from now on. I am so sorry if most of you couldn't talk. I apologize. That was an accident. And even though I forget, I'll ask my mods, can you like triple check for me or something? Yeah, I do apologize about yesterday's stream. I know I shouldn't have had it on, but I didn't realize it until the very end. So I'm sorry if you couldn't talk, but you should be able to now. Let me just check because now I'm paranoid. Nope, I'm good. It's off. Excellent. Okay, so we are in day two of playing Fields of Mistria. I've already been playing quite a lot, actually. Remember when I said when I was going to get a barn and a couple animals? Well, I have good gear and luck. I actually did that last night. It took a couple of hours because I had to really grind a lot of the, I don't know if I'm pronouncing the money part correctly, tassere, but I got a lot of it. So, and I've been like rearranging my house a little bit, kind of reorganizing and stuff. Let me just get. There we go. Okay, so, yeah. Do apologize for yesterday having subscriber only mode. And, yeah. Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna hit my sound now that Firebot is up and running.
T3 Chickadee in the house. I'm gonna just call you that now because I saw you. It's official. I saw you change your name on Twitter. And you're embracing it.
Oh, my PNG looks like it's fucking what happens. I also really need to add the buttons for the different commands. So I can play. Well, I can play this now because this is for yesterday.
Dang it!
There it is. Dang it! Thanks, Skiz, for that. Alright, so let me just get the game loaded up. You guys are having a great day. So, before I get into the game, I got some good news and not some great news. So, our TV is back up. It's been running pretty good. We had a cousin help us out, set it back up, because it came back from Best Buy. I can do that. It came back from Best Buy from about a month of being there, and when we got it back, we hadn't had a chance to set it up yet, so it's been laying on the floor for like a long time out of the box, just like face down. And then Andrew, my husband's cousin, came to set up. So my sister has another baby, and they decided to put back up the crib that my nephew used when he was little. They have that set up upstairs, and then my spouse was like, hey, can you come down and help put the TV back together? He's like, yeah. So we have our TV set up. It's all good, right?
Wrong.
I'm watching YouTube, and like a portion of the picture just starts glitching out, and I'm like, this isn't right. This isn't supposed to be doing this. So I texted my mother-in-law, and I took a picture of what the screen was looking like. And then she's like, oh, shoot. Okay, I'll contact the Best Buy tomorrow. So, and like, if I'm sitting where I'm at my computer, I can kind of see the screen a little bit, looks a little wonky. So I'm wondering if there was even more damage that they didn't look into when they fixed it, or something is still wrong with it. So, yeah. Like, it started glitching out when I was watching YouTube. So it was really weird. I thought it was just the YouTube video itself. Turns out it wasn't. So let me just go into studio mode. I want to make sure the game is running properly on here. Oh, can't even see it. Oh, now you can. Okay, never mind. All right. Also, do you guys ever get like one of those phone calls where, you know, you have like an annual appointment coming up and they're like, hey, we're just calling to let you know you have an appointment coming up. And it's like, oh, really already? Like, it feels like a long time before they call you. So I have an eye exam coming up same week that I have therapy. Or the week after, actually. Yeah, it's on my... Okay, so we're in year one of winter already, which is kind of crazy. But you'll see what I mean when I meant I updated my house a little bit. Also, don't mind the coffee thing there. I'm actually just going to disable it, actually. I'm actually looking forward to playing this more tomorrow. Because I was looking at this, and it says, an image forms in the crystal ball. Tomorrow's weather will be snowy. And I'm like, why is it saying snowy? It's still supposed to be fall. And I'm like, uh-oh, it's winter. My house. I don't know if it's like Stardew where you can't plant anything in winter. My chicken is still outside. This is my I saved. Here's my cow. But watch what happens when you pet it. How cute is that? Just a little dance. Good looks. Okay. This is Tango. As in Tango Tech. This is Scar, as a good time to Scar the cow. Look at his little hat. I got him a little hat. I'm actually gonna put you guys inside, but I'm sure it's cold. You guys are hungry. So you have all this. I have a barn. I have a chicken coop. I don't want you. I only just have one chicken and one cow right now. And of course, I have feed. Eating stuff in here. Got hay. Cow. This barn can fit up to 4 cows, I believe. And I believe the coop can fill up to like 4 chickens. I check to know if it has an egg though. Like, I don't think that opens up. Got that. Let's go check the shop real quick. I just want to see if you can grow anything in winter or not. Like, Stardew, not unless you have like a greenhouse or something. What's this? Ollie. Okay. Ice block. Nice. Okay. Well, I wonder what everybody's winter outfits look like. Oh. Hello. My favorite season has arrived. It's winter underling. Wow. Radish. The icon radish. Oh, you can! Okay, so it's not like Stardew. I'll grow 6 of them and then 1. Because, yeah, that's important. Wow, I didn't think you could actually grow anything in this game. That's pretty awesome. Ooh, I like his outfit. Where is my love hand? Oh yeah, he's further up. His jacket. Not there. That's not him. Where is he? Which screwed with which? I guess this is March's room then? And this is the other guy's room. Oh well. Find him late. There he is. Hi. Oh. Here donating to the town food reserves. I offered to make some of my famous rock cakes for the cause, but Alien turned me down. I wonder why. Rock cakes, huh? Wow, everybody's outfits are just... Dang. All their winter... Ooh. Green berry. Love all the different things that grow. Just kidding, I'm retired. She kind of reminds me of a pirate to me. Oh, glowberry. Those are pretty. Old. Ooh, mushroom. We're speaking of mushrooms on Animal Crossing. It was mushroom season. I went to check today and I'm like, oh, it's September. That means in a bit, like, I think it's like November. It's gonna be like that time. Mushrooms start growing. Right now it's just like pine cones and stuff. I haven't had any like fall from any of the trees. Kinda weird. Up here. Okay, nice. So cool. Talk to the statue and essence there. Oh, okay. Oh, they're glowberries. Oh, they look like little flowers. So cute. What's that? I love pumpkin. I like eating the seed. They're delicious. Well, the water chestnut's out of season. Okay, I thought this was water first. Little berry. I can make. Look at these little ice blocks just walking, just like laying around. This way. Oh, Friday's stream might be TBA. I'm a little concerned. So Friday, we're supposed to get like very, very like downpours on Friday. So there may not, there might be a stream. Or it may be also my nephew, mother-in-law, and sister will be here. So if I have to move that stream, it'll most likely be moved to like Sunday or like. So I'll keep you guys updated on that. In here. Got the little. Got the two little ones. She's got my nephew. And. Nephew. Brother. Uh-oh. I'll let your mom know. Why is it not turning on? Yeah, it's dead. I think we're gonna have to get guys, our TV just died. Not turning on. Oh boy. Because I attempt to focus on homework. Oh, okay. I just saw your message. Yeah, you do that. You do your homework. That goes well. Yeah, if you guys have like homework like that, you need to lurk, feel free to. Nothing wrong with having streams on in the background. I always have streams in the background, like in the background when I'm clean. So like that's important. I can. Come on. Let her know. Guide. I know you're getting tired. Okay, let's get your little button here. In the house. How cute. Did I text her? Yeah. Your Switch should be fine. Set this up. Like, I got three little hates all around that. You can make them stone benches. That's for sure. That. Yes. I may have to make a 7. Oh, I guess I don't need to water them. Okay. Oh, it's already rain. It's kind of... technically... well, it's snowing. But you know what I mean. More. I don't think I'm ready to go back into them. I kind of want to save those for off-stream. Kind of get distracted. Aww. So cute. Yeah, I think the more love you give them, the more happy they are. Happier they are. Let's lift up the chicken. You guys should have seen the baby cow. Oh. I was like, stop. That is the cutest thing ever. And then it did like the little dance of some kind, the cow, and I'm like, that is so stinking cute. I love it. One of the reasons I love it. Okay. A chum. That's funny. Most of the fish names in this game kind of remind me of Animal Crossing. Is that how it works? Okay. A pike. Is that a little? Can't see. Three fish from that school fish. Okay, so that's how school of fish work. That was my first time fishing in those. I've tried, but then I'm like, what am I? Oh, like for a fish that comes out of it or what? Those are so pretty.
I mean, I don't even know maths properly, because, like, I'm gay.
What's up, Sapphic? How's it going? I'm so worried I was gonna... good. Let that. Fishy. You're fishy, fishy. A catfish. Ah, dang. Oh, really? How is V doing? I know I haven't seen the both of you for a while, actually. Last. But I know y'all weren't. I was lurking. So, yeah, I was surprised. Yeah. I still don't know when Scott is gonna be back. I'm sorry, I kind of forgot to ask the mods. So, I'll ask them after. Hey, I missed the last. Scott was. Do you guys remember? That he was gonna be back, or I just like let me know. Nah, you're good. Okay, good. I just wasn't sure if you still wanted. I think like his last stream was like 12 days ago, and I saw his recent Insta. So hopefully he's back soon. Yeah, that's awesome. Direction. I just want to go to the beach, like, just to see what's a. Oh, I love X. My favorite is Storm. I've always liked Storm since I was a kid. But yeah, I see what you mean. I need to get back into X-Men. Like really behind on that. I love how you have like an interesting mix of work there. That's great. Are you talking about like the Wolverine and Scott from like the movies or like the TV series from like when I was growing up? Because that's on Disney Plus. Unless you don't have Disney Plus. That's fair. Movie? Ah. Oh, you finished your assignment. Hey, Sudoku. Also, hey, you can talk now. You do? Nice. I would recommend watching the old series before you watch the X-Men. At home, come on. Oh no, there's glowberries there. I want those. Give me those. Almost home anyway. Let's sell these fish. Hey, Venus, what's up? That is a massive end. Yeah, I felt that. Also, hey, V. In a good way, by the way. Thank you. pine shroom? Guys, look, they look like little pine trees. That's so cute. Oh, Jean? Oh. I'll be honest, I'm not much of a fan of her either. I like Storm. She's my favorite. Always been my favorite. And by before, I mean before I saw Halle Berry as her. Oh, it's Dale's birthday. Okay, you can rant, just don't, like, you know. Oh gosh, yeah. Just don't make it too long of a rant. That's honestly the cutest thing ever. Watch this. Watch the cow when I pet it. You see that? When you pet the cow? Look at his little hat. So cute. This is Star. As in good times with Star. And this chicken here, this is Mr. Tango Tat. Yes, I named them after my hermit, after the hermits that I liked. I should have named the cowboy Jimmy. And we should have named the cow Jimmy. Eh. I love that little hat. I thought that would be cute because you know how he has like a safari hat and a cap. Which, by the way, I'm behind on. Still, every time Scar uploads, I keep falling further and further behind. I'm like, Scar, please slow down. Oh, and I have a crafting bench now. I don't have to go to the other end of town, dude. Great. Love that. Mary Scott, so she led Logan on only to marry Scott. They say the girls for to the dangerous guy, Logan. They don't take them home. They married the good guy. Logan responds with, I can't. Oh, yeah. I'll be honest. It's just, I know it is very awkward that, you know, these things that broke me. Yeah, I get that. Oh my god. They said Winchester. Oh, I can't make two. Good. Oh, we're gonna go to the mine. Oh wait, I don't have money for food. Oh no, I got money. I'm saying I can be the good guy, hurt my soul. I get that. Except for the I love how these little mushrooms look like. Look at them. Called pine shrimp. That's fun. Oh, God. Heck. Oh. The oh no's for. Also, the best part of this axe is that I can get rid of those huge stumps that I. I'm gonna let these. Side. There you go. Enjoy the sunshine, y'all. I think the first X-Men movie I watched was X-Men Origins Wolverine. That was the first one I watched before I saw the other one. I did see the second Wolverine, but it did not make any sense. I did not understand. What the frick is going on? And it was supposed to be, it was in the movie theater. It's supposed to be 3D. Darn movie wasn't even half reading, you know what I mean? If I had the option to rewatch a movie again, it'd be Captain America the Winter Soldier. I would love to see that in 3D. Him throwing the shield. That would have been freaking cool. I would have loved that. Go to the bathhouse. I love Hugh Jackman. He was like built to be Wolverine. To be fair. I saw Deadpool 2 last week. Loved it. I've seen both of them already, so I'm gonna be ready pretty soon to see the next one. I know, right? Also, can you explain to me how the heck Paul Rudd is fit? He does not look like he's fit. I don't know who Paul Rudd is. I'm not gonna lie, I got a crush on Paul Rudd. I started crushing on him when I saw him, when I watched Ant-Man. And then I watched him again and watched Friends. I'm like, oh, it's Ant-Man. And then I watched Clueless and I'm like, there's Ant-Man again. What is that? Ugh. That's a creepy looking fish. Aw, dang. Really? Bet you there's a bunch of catfish. Buzz. I'll stop. I did not mean to make that a pun. I promise you. I did not mean to make a pun. How's the time go by so fast in this? If they like update the game, they need to make a way to like slow it down. Oh boy. I confused RDJ, aka Iron Man, with Mark Anthony, the singer, because they look so similar. Oh, Celine, your winter outfit is adorable. Love her outfits. It is so cute. Quest for ice. Wintergreen ice cream. Ooh. I will get on that. Do those ice cubes. Yum. Or ice block. They look like ice cubes. They look like ice cubes. I kid you not, they look like ice cubes. Oh. Like Scar's calf. Scar's horse. Oh. Growlithe. You know, other than Dragonite, y'all, Growlithe is also my favorite. I have the Dragonite Squishmallow now, the big one. I now have a Squishmallow. My first Squishmallow is a Dragonite. I have no regrets whatsoever buying it. Where's she? Okay, she's at the end. Okay. Is it her? Penny's house? Or is it someone else? Who is it? Josephine! It's Josephine! Okay, never mind. Mindstone soup! Yummy! One of my brothers got scared that a stuffed animal was moving, so I made a joke saying Ryan Reynolds is here to give you an if. My dad started laughing. My mom just stared at it. I love that movie! That's great. Oh, I love Ryan Reynolds. Love interest. You're in. More glowberries. I literally thought these were tree lights. Exactly. He really is. He really is. Josephine here? Yeah, she's here. Fernand. Thank you, Tech Kitty. Such a dear. Here, have the recipe for wintergreen ice cream. You'll find it makes all the ice gathering worth it. Ice cream. Eight of these, one ice cube. Good to know. Oh, really? Me and my spouse's cousin are making plans, or trying to make go see that as well. So, yeah. Okay. This Saturday? Okay. Oh, it's Friday. Guys, Friday we have a massive rainfall. I have already tried on my mittens. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, Snapdragon. That's pretty. So how the heck am I supposed to make sugar? Let's figure that out. I better get back to that. I know I'm supposed to use it at the mill. But what do I need to make it with? Is it like Minecraft where you need to get like sugar cane? Speaking of Minecraft, I saw the trailer. That sheep freaked me out. I'm not gonna lie. Everybody's talking about it. I mean, I wouldn't mind seeing it because I love Jack Black. But honestly, they did not have to make that sheep very, like, creepy. That was just not necessary. That is just... I don't know how to describe it. Weird, I would say, probably. In a way. I put them inside already, but I'm just gonna... Yeah, he is. Oh, geez. That late for you, huh? Hey, Sudoku, where are you from, if you don't mind me asking? Out of curiosity. I know you're in a completely different... I don't have to be... Whoa, that's a lot of money that I just made. Oh my gosh, look how much the glowberries are worth. A lot. Okay, I'm gonna be selling more of these glowberries then. Ranked up, yay. Those. Okay, I'm curious as to what those are. I think I'm gonna have like a complete outfit pretty soon. I mean, I still want the cat ears, that's for sure. Oh, where are you from, if you don't mind me asking you? Because I didn't realize you were in a completely different time zone. I'm so sorry to hear your dog was barking. Mistria time. Oh, okay. I think we're like in a different time zone or something. My bad. That is a little dance. Oh, are you playing too? Go, Chicky. Go, Tango. I don't think I'm gonna let them outside. It might be too cold. I'm gonna go buy some. Actually, let me just go double check. I wanna see what I need. Do I need to grow anything? Ooh. I can make mayonnaise. Nice. You need sugar cane. Popular summer crop can be refined sugar, which is used in many recipes. Okay, so I have to buy sugar in the summer. Got it. That makes sense. Because I want to make the bookshelves. Yeah, I have to buy sugar from milk. I can. Milk. Sugar. And the those berries. Sugar I can buy from in. But I'm wondering what cooking level I need. I can find some. If not, it's fine. Love how this game brings like Stardew vibes too. Great. Like I have Stardew, but I have the most progress on my Switch. I'll show y'all. I haven't played it in. Blueberry jam. And we can only do that once a day. Which, to be fair, is fine. Cheryl's little laughing at my cute. I still love how she did my can't get enough of it. That's okay. Oh, here's off. This is double. Around. Oh, there we go. Condom. Going to the beach. This is good for fishing. And I really should start. Just see if there's anything in. Bubbles. Early plan. New fishing rod in here. Copper fish. Thank you. Need a new fishing rod anyway. Might catch more fish better this way. Dang it. Can't make it. My cooking level needs to be 14. And it's not enough. Dang it. Oh, I got a new fishing rod, which is nice. Friday night at the inn. Oh yeah, and the next day is the, the market. I have a question. I've never heard of him. I Yay, more fishing. Oops, wrong way.
This way. Gotta keep it.
That's all done. Happy. I'm off to go.
I just love how you can fish from all the way up. That's crazy.
Sorry, I scared you. Fish. Big one. I know you're supposed to put stuff in the museum, but I kinda need the money, so I'm trying to save for a house upgrade and it's like 5,000 tesserae. Ridiculous. I'm just like, you want me to do 5k tesserae for a house upgrade? You gotta be kidding. I guess I'm gonna be fishing a lot while I wait for my crops to grow. I mean, the quests are great to do, but sometimes you have to wait because some of them require you to grow stuff. Wait a little bit for stuff to regrow if it's like forage. fishing design. I'm gonna go to... I feel like that'll help a lot. Your brother's so cute, though. Come on. This is the clip. Also, for real, Valen? I thought Valen was a boy. The short hair threw me off. Josie, aww. Look at the puppy. Josie's adorable. I love him. Love him so much. Such a cute dog. Oh. Much better. Sorry, fish, I don't mean to scare you. Hi, fish, not. I'd stream a little bit longer. Dang, I didn't... the wrong thing. Also, I need to do something. I saw this on... the most characters I have is either 0-1 heart with high 4 hearts with Dozy and him. Aww. Yeah, I'm gonna go pet Dozy, actually. Not bad, I'm gonna pet him. Get to have a pet in this game. Dozy? You're so cute! Puppy. I talked to Dexter. Be a good boy. Be a good boy. You get into like the baby voice when you're talking to your pet. I just give my cat kiss. I felt kind of... I was sad, though. She didn't cuddle me when I napped today. I was having my usual, like, afternoon, like, between 3 and nap. Not once did she come cuddle me. I had a pillow and a blanket. I had my Squishmallow next to me. My Squishmallow, I mean my Dragonite one. I'm proud of it. Not once. Girl, why didn't you cuddle me? Time for you guys to go in. Bedtime, come on. Come on. Go. There's a good. Mama had a chicken, Mama had a cow. Papa was happy, he didn't care how.
That just went in. That's all I've been thinking about since I played this game. Because the only two things you get is a chicken and a cow. The last one was for you anyway. You're welcome. Next time I want to get the strawberry one so I can put them in my yolk. I've seen somebody, an influencer, do that. So it kind of like replaces granola. You guys know like the granola thinnies from like Make Good? I've been getting the banana chocolate. I love banana flavor. It's like my favorite. And they taste like little banana bread bites. Well, they're so good. I'm happy. How she dyes your hair. Not that it. Oh, her outfit is. Cute! She's adorable. What's she have for recipe? Mocha. Tea and lemon. Okay. This person has like furniture stuff, which I like. A lot of it is. Not that. I don't want. Bakery dessert case, haunted attic rocking chair, shelf. Oh, coffee mug. Why does everything have to be home? Bread basket. I'll just buy this. Buy one of her. Oh, I love sunflowers! I think I'm gonna get the candy. You know what? Actually, I'm just gonna. Flowers are. Picnic sunflower vase. What does he have for clothes? Striped long dressy stocking. I have horns like these already. I have little ones, so I can make my character look like zero. Short pleated skirt. A lily. Nah, that's good. Thank you. Oh yeah, who needed the quest item in my hand? Butterfly. Bolt. Bolt bomb. Here you go. For winter tree. Wow. Hey, what can I make for level one? Hey, let me see what recipes she also has.
Mocha. Green tea. With lemon. It's level one, but I need at least... Alright, sounds good. I'm gonna take care of my house. You know, I need clay for mug. You need coffee. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, got it. Oh, that looks so cute. I like that. Adorable. There we go. Okay. Now, if I get more fish, I can probably get my inventory upgraded soon. Well. You know what? Give me a second. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and take my 50. I saved. And go to the main. No. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take my 15-minute break for a little bit. I've been live for an hour and 30 minutes, so I'm gonna take a quick break so that way I can continue playing a little bit longer. Okay. So I'll be back. 15 minutes. And I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm gonna put some music on for y'all as well. I mean, it would be nice. I think I'm just... Guys. Because the menu music, I don't know if it plays on. And they don't have the soundtrack out for this yet. Kind of sucks. Okay, I'll wait for this ad to finish. Tiger. Alright, I'll be back in a bit. I'll let this ad play.
Thank you.
Alright. Oh. Hold on. Let me fix this real quick. I'm gonna stop the music. There we go. Okie dokie. This, please, so that way I can move my mouse to the other screen if I need to. Okay. Audio backup. You guys are gonna need to listen to it. Okay. I'm gonna play roughly around until about maybe 9, and that'll be it. So I'm gonna be playing for about another 20. Can't even hear that. Flowers on. I love some. Who needs that? You can use. To keep them happy, you know? Those are so cute. It's the market. I forgot about that. Already been shopping. Ah. This is it too. God, work. They release the soundtrack for it. Oof. I like a sip all back and. It was like, it was like a moon gate. I want that back. That'll look right. I'm gonna go back to this. I'm gonna just see something real quick. I'll buy more stuff. I wanna see. So many. Okay. Very what? blueberry cookies. Ooh. Really? Really? So sorry I took a little bit of a long break. I was watching the nursery nurse videos, you know, Charlotte. Love her, by the way. Anyway, I don't really use TikTok that much anymore. I only have her out like on Facebook right now, so. And I was just watching some. And if any of you are familiar with her, please let me know who you're. I personally love Marjorie. I love how Charlotte plays all of them. I'll get more glowberries if I keep going. Let's just head home. Huh? What is it? Oh, you unplugged the wrong thing, didn't you? That's okay, I said to unplug my Xbox anyway. I'm gonna put it back in my. No. That's, you get cold. No, they're gonna get. Gonna need them anyway. It is birth. Okay. First, water this. As long as they're in the sunshine. Rias, got it. The Rias are up and about. Oh, that's me. Burdock root. I wanted. Okay, he's in town. Thanks, Tech Kitty. Don't be. I'm here. Very good. Wonder if it's. I head over. Because usually they have recipes. Cheese, mushroom rice, rice ball, lemon pie. Got plenty of food. Off to the mines we go. So the only mines trip I'm gonna be doing, and that's when I'll call stream. How far we can go. Don't forget, I also have magic. It's all good. 415, please. Eat the mushroom moth. Why do you keep jumping and making yourself dizzy? This. Whose tool? Use tool repair. That's better. Oh! Oh, that's even better! So I don't have to keep clicking. Oh, that's perfect! Now I can slay monsters! What's up? What's up? You know, for the longest time, I only had, like, limited inventory. And I'm like, I need to have, like, more inventory just, like, later on. I didn't realize I had to go to the, like, sorry, you have to go to the store. To upgrade. Okay, I thought this game was still working. What's shooting? Oh, three more floors to go, and then I can go floor. Yum. There we go. Take that. Okay, the repeated tool makes it so much easier. I missed any copper. Oh no, not that one again. Not the lantern. Hate that thing. I'm gonna wait until you're not charged. There. Perfect. Make sure if I get a perfect ruby that I give it. He loves that. Trying to get in a room. Faint whisper breaks the silence. Hero. Why the water seal? Huh? The The tablet has an unknown language inscribed on it. Elon might be able to translate the text if you take a rubbing of the tablet to him. Okay. I made it this far. How? Water tap. Oh, I can't get through. Okay. Let's take this to Eland. Where is he? Thanks, Tech. Her room. They're her room or her office? Well, hello, Tech Kitty. What's this you've given me? You found a hidden chamber in the depths of the mines? Filled with unknown artifacts? Including a stone seal and a tablet with an unknown language on it? Which you want me to help translating? That's cute. Incredible. Let's get this to my office. Your office. To think this has been below Mistria this whole time. I hate to admit it, but this translation is a bit beyond me. Hey Kitty, this is written in a language called Witch Speak. It was spoken a very long time ago. There are a lot of legends surrounding it. There are claims it was how humans and dragons originally communicated with each other. Today, we have an incomplete knowledge of it. Much of our understanding comes from unreliable secondary sources. But lately, I began to suspect there might be someone in town who knows a lot more about it than I do. Juniper, maybe? I can see we're on the same page. Juniper has dropped a few hints about it. Arcane and unknown. I'm sure she can help us. I suspect requesting her to meet us at the manor house will be not... bear fruit. To want to be in her home. To the bathhouse. Sounds good. Ah, I can just tell by the look in your faces that you're here to discuss something interesting. Oh, Josie. That is to say, interesting to you. If it's not interesting to me, you'll find my help be very expensive. Perceptive as always, Juniper. Our friend Tech Kitty found this Witch Speak tablet deep in the mines. What? Well, that is to say, suppose I could take a look. We're grateful for your assistance. Let me fill you in on the details. Nice room. I have some thoughts about the tablets. Sign casting. Silence, nerd. Silence, nerd. Love that.
Starting that.
Fascinating. Before I tell you what's on the tablet, I have one request in return. If you find any more of these tablets, Tech Kitty, bring them grabbings directly to me. Fair enough. Of course, Juniper. We're all in this together. Lovely. Let me read it out loud for you. Lovely. Let me read it aloud for you. Oh, earthbound mortals who wish to remove the seal, gather proof of your desire to unite lands again. Place in the dragon's hold four offerings. From the earth's good graces, a ruby. Catch a swiftly flowing fish of stone. A moth who gathers near the flame. A brown mushroom of the mines. Brown mushroom of the mines. Incredible. Please understand that in witch speak, it's much more poetic and expressive. But I've done the best I can with our tongue. The only one I'm familiar with is the ruby, which I believe you can find in the mines. I would assume that means the rest can be found in the mines as well. You can count on me. I'm sure we can. What an incredible mystery. Good luck, Tech Kitty. We'll be waiting to hear an update with breath. Well, I guess I know what we're doing tomorrow, chat. We're gonna finish this quest. Please remind me to bring my fishing rod with me. It's getting late. I'll hold on to the ruby I currently... Good, stop it. So they're all in the mine. Make sure I expand my inventory. Sleep. Ah, so close. Okay, if I continue playing this, I promise I will not touch the quest at all. Okay? Go ahead. Save again. You know how gamers are, we constantly save every, like, few seconds to make sure. It's always a brand I save again. Alright. This was fun, guys. This was a good longer stream. I'm glad we did this. I'm gonna exit to the main menu so we can play the music in the background. So I'll be playing this again tomorrow. And as for the stream for Friday, that's a TBA right now because I don't know if the rainfall warning is going to interfere with the internet. Well, you guys know. And like I said, my sister, my mother-in-law, and my two nephews, the newborn and the big brother, they're going to be here. So if I don't do the stream on Friday, it'll most likely be moved to Monday. Because my therapy session isn't until Thursday. I think they're coming either Friday or Saturday. They haven't confirmed. If they're not coming till Saturday, then I'll do the stream, but it... Unless the rain is a problem. Now, I'm gonna check with my phone who to send you guys over to, because I heard Chrome can sometimes cause lag. I'm gonna use my phone. I think I saw Tabitha earlier ago. Oh, she's playing Sea of Stars. Okay. Let's go and raid her then. All right, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and raid Tabitha. Just a heads up, she's not PG. She's us, so if she Not into that. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, and I'm like I said, I'm sorry that you guys couldn't, most of you couldn't talk yesterday. I will double check every single stream from now on. That sub only mode is off. Yeah. Oh, I spelt it wrong. Isn't there usually like a raid menu? You know what, let me do that instead. I hate doing it. Yeah, this is better. She's currently playing Sea of Stars, so let's go raid her. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Fields of Mistria. And if I don't see you guys Friday, I'll see you guys next Tuesday. Or Monday. I'll let you guys know. Okay. Bye, everyone.